Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. If you're here for the very first time, hi, my name is Madhvi and welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to take you all along with me through a day in Donut's life. And if you don't know who Donut is my 5 month old puppy doggy. So this is Donut. Say hi to Donut. So I'm going to show you what she eats. I'm going to take you along with me when we go for a walk. And we're also going to give her a bath. So pretty interesting things lined up. So if you're interested in all these things, then please keep on watching, but make sure that you're subscribed to my channel. Oh yeah. Without any much further ado, let's get started. It's time for Donut's breakfast. So I'm gonna show you a thing. Just watch. She gets so excited whenever I ask her khana khayegi. So just watch, okay? Donut, khana khayegi? Khana khayegi? Khayegi, khayegi. Perfectly badbudar for Donut. She loves it. So the food might seem really less right now, but she usually eats more than this. But today we're going to give her a bath and also take her on a walk just after her breakfast. So that's why you see less food right now. So I'm going to use a portion of her food during her bath time and her walk session. So now let's take this breakfast for Donut. Donut! Breakfast is ready! Come on! Come on! So she has big ears, so that's why we have to, like, you know, put a rubber band on her ears like this. So anyway, eat! Yummy! खुद से चढ़ने लगी है यार ये. Oh shit! So she's done with her breakfast and now I'm going to take her for a long walk to tire her out enough because we're going to give her hi. Anyway, so I'm going to take her out on a walk because we're going to give her a bath today and for that I need her to be absolutely calm. वॉक पे जाएगी जाएगी वॉक पे जाएगी ओके सो बिफोर आई टेक डोनट आउट फॉर अ वॉक आई जस्ट क्विकली वांटेड टू शो यू द पाउच दैट आई कैरी व्हेन आई गो ऑन अ वॉक विद डोनट ओके शी इज क्लियरली एक्साइटेड टू सी द पाउच बिकॉज इट कैरीज हर ट्रीट्स सो इन दिस कंपार्टमेंट आई पुट हर ट्रीट्स दैट इज किबल इन दिस केस एंड इन दिस कंपार्टमेंट आई यूजली पुट माई फोन बिकॉज आई नीड टू बी हैंड्स फ्री वाइल ऑन अ वॉक विद डोनट सो आई यूजली टाई दिस पाउच अराउंड माई वेस्ट एंड दैट्स हाउ इट इज रियली ईजी टू यू नो कैरी द ट्रीट्स एंड द फोन एंड द हाउस कीज एवरीथिंग सो या लेट्स गो लेट्स गो Let's go. Come. Donut, let's go. Donut, let's go. Donut, come. Yeah, so she needs all those multiple comes because she has a tendency to eat everything in sight. So that's why we have to keep like a lot of treats handy. Actually, we carry a portion of her meal as treats for her because otherwise she doesn't listen. Look at her. What happened? Come on.
No, 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 no. Yes, good girl. Very good. What happened? You wanna go home? You wanna go home? You're tired? Let's go home. Let's go. We're going to wait for the lift now. Come on, sit. Donut, sit. Yes. Okay, let's go. Donut, down. Yes, good girl. Stay. Look at how she's hopping like a rabbit. Donut, you just got back from your walk. How can you have so much of energy? How do you have so much energy left? Whose socks is this? Whose is it? Why are you stealing it? Give. Give. Okay, donut, who wants a treat? Digiton piggy. Digiton piggy. Digiton. Stay. Stay, stay. Tasty. क्या चाहिए? क्या चाहिए? You want egg? Huh? You want it? Poppy's not giving anda. Poppy already gave you anda. I know. He won't give you anymore.
नहीं है वो डोनट सी
खत्म
डन
खत्म हो गया अभी डोनट हाय हाय हैड अ गुड नैप यस मॉमी स्टे So, what are we having?
We are having curd rice. This is Donut's favorite and special dish. Good girl.
We're not teasing her, we're just getting her to get used to somebody touching her when she's eating so that she does not bite them or give out any harsh reactions. Hello.
Hello again guys, so it's time for Donut's bath now and we're going to give her a bath in the balcony because it's usually warm outside. We don't give her a bath in the bathroom because it's generally very cold and we don't want her to feel cold. So yeah, we're going to give her a bath in the balcony. For her bath, I have a couple of treats ready with me. This is the dry kibble which I'm going to give her when we are going to blow dry her. This is the curd, so I'm going to let her lick it off my fingers because she loves it and she feels calm when she has curd. And this is one egg white, one boiled egg white. I've broken it into pieces and I'll be feeding it to her when we are giving her a bath. So yeah, let's go to my balcony and give her a bath now. अरे क्या हुआ? अरे भाई क्या हुआ? अरे कहाँ चढ़ रही है डोनट?
खुश मैं फ्लूफी, फ्लूफी, से हाय टू फ्लूफी।
हाय, हाय डोनो।
हाय। Hey, hi you guys, it's evening time and Donut has also woken up from her nap.
Hi Donut!
So we're going to click some pictures with her now because she's all clean and pretty, because when she's this pretty, we want to make the most of it because it doesn't really last more than a day. So we're going to click some pictures with her and I'm going to end the vlog over here. So I really hope that you liked the vlog. If you did, then please don't forget to give it a big fat thumbs up and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you super soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.
Bye, bye, bye.